cascade connection. Cascade connection. Cascade connection. Cascade connection means, cascade connection means what it is, an output of the one network is the input for the second network. Output of the one network is the input for the second network. If we do that type of connection, we can call that as a cascade connection like this. Consider we have so many networks we have like this. And this I'm calling it as a network A, and this is the network B, and this is the network C. I'm calling cascade connection means what I can say here, output of the first network is the input for the second network. So this one, if I call it as a V, and this current is a I1 here. Here we will get the output now. This output will be shorted to this thing. Now here, this output now, this A network is input for second network. This is my V2. And this current, if I say I2, now if I can call this as a I3, like this we can see now. If I say this as I1A, and then I can say this as I2A. This is V1A, this is V2A, this voltage and this voltage same. I can say this port is connected to this one. Isn't it? Now we can say this as what now here, this is I2A. If I call this as a I1B, this is what it is, a V2A. And this is V1B, I can say. And this current, what I can say, it is a I2B. And this voltage, I can say as what now, V2B. And this current, I can say it as a I1C. This voltage is V1C. This is V2C. And this current is I2C. Like this will happen now. Then what we can say here, see this thing here, V2A is equal to V1B, V2B is equal to V1C. Like this continuously will happen. And of course here, this I2A is equal to I minus of I1B, I2B is equal to minus of I2C. Like this will happen continuously. So if the connection is like this, if I call that this is a T matrix of this matrix is a TA, if I say, and this T matrix is TB, and this T matrix are TC, then the overall T matrix, I can say the overall T matrix, which is given as TA into TB into TC. The overall T matrix I'm given as TA, TB, TC. Isn't it? We can simply multiply the T matrix. What type of multiplication is a matrix multiplication? It is not normal multiplication, matrix multiplication. One more thing you need to remember here, it is, as we know, in case of matrix multiplication, A, B, C, if we have, the order has to be multiplied, maintained same now here. Yes, can I write like this as A into C into B? Can I interchange? No. This type of analysis is not applicable. Matrix multiplication does not satisfy the commutative law, isn't it? So we should not, we should maintain the order. First one, what is the A, this parameter, next this one, and next this one only we should maintain. isn't it? These are the five different type of connections. And even though five different type of connections, mostly will prefer the first connection. Series are very important. Parallel also very important. And this also one important series, parallel. And we rarely we use this thing here, G parameters concept. And this is a very most important cascade connection, very, very important, isn't it? So